news source. This is Fox 45 in the Morning.
Well, getting kids winning at the game of life can be difficult, and kids need all the help they can get on making the right moves towards success. And a man that certainly has helped out with that mission is Mr. Orrin Checkmate Hudson. Mr. Hudson, thank you for joining us this morning.
Pleasure to be here.
Chess, I grew up playing this game, love this game. I think it's great for the mind. It kind of helps you think about things. You're in town to do a couple neat, specific events. Before we get into that, tell me a little bit about how we got to this point. Tell me your story.
30 years ago, I walked into an all-black high school, and this white teacher told me I was making the wrong moves. I said, "What do you mean?" He said, "Well, I can show you, but I can tell you." And so he took the chessboard out and showed me how my moves in life has consequences. And it saved my life. I owe my life to a teacher because at the time I was doing petty crime and hanging with the wrong people.
Okay.
And it taught me to stop and think. It taught me that if I make the right moves, I can get the right results. Nature is neutral.
Now, had you ever played chess prior to this?
No.
So he took you aside. He said, "Hey, I'm going to explain the game of chess to you." And you're absolutely right. When you play this game, when you play it well, you're thinking several moves ahead, right?
Right. To move ahead, you got to think ahead.
Yeah, and that's kind of a microcosm of life, isn't it? And that's the message you want to get out to kids. You think, hey, if you make this decision, it might have this impact on you today, but boy, what might happen down the road, right?
Right. I can make one move on this board and won't be able to recover. So we want to teach people to stop and think. Is this true? Is this honest? Is this the best move I can make?
Yeah, I gotcha. Now, of course, let's talk a little bit about what you're in town for today. You're going to be talking, first of all, to kids at Thurgood Marshall High School, around 10 o'clock this morning or so?
10 a.m. this morning.
And then at Sinclair Community College, you're going to have something going on there as well.
12:30 to 1:30, I'll be doing a presentation there.
And that, I understand, is in Building 12, and that's open to the public,
yes,
right?
Yes, sir, open to public. And it's also open now. Starts at 9:30 this morning. They're having breakfast. And then they're having other stuff going, but I won't be there at about 12:30.
And you were telling me that you want to take this nationwide, and you've got a book here, and we can take it. You want to promote this, and you've already talked to, what you said, Donald Trump?
And Donald Trump invited me on stage, and he said he was going to call me. Let me check my phone and see if it rings. Donald Trump, I'm waiting on that phone call.
And you said you'd like to get help from anyone, Oprah?
I would love for Oprah, Obama to reach out to what I'm doing. I'm on a nationwide tour. We've secured 3 states. We're looking for 47 more. So what we're doing has Oprah and Obama name on it, and Donald Trump, we need your support. We need people to join us. We're playing a game without pieces, and we'd like more people to join our mission to empower young people to be the champion that they were born to be.
Mr. Hudson, inspiring words. Thank you very much, sir. I appreciate that. Hey, for more information on the book or anything else regarding what Mr. Hudson will be doing, he will speak. You can see today again at 12:30 to 1:30 at the Black Man's Think Tank, the David Ponitz Sinclair Center on West 3rd Street. Also, for more information, log on to www.bmtt.org. Pete?